How y'all doing out there again? Freddy calls the checking in. Hope everything going well with everybody as always. Everybody on the up and up. What I wanted to holler at y'all about, man, I just had a little idea on my mind. Said I'd get up and put it out here. Also, I want to try a new set on this camera. What I want to talk about also would be, you know, miracles. You know, for me, you know, a belief to me, you know, miracles, you know, how they come, evolve, you know, they come from, you know, work, actual physical work, you know, and faith, you know, that's why I kind of look at, you know, a lot of times in the Bible you read, you know, where people got a lot of things or miracles, you know, from the Lord, you know, even those outside of the household of Israel, you know, I did a couple of videos back. I'll probably put them up, you know, people that were outside of the blessings, you know, just plaining, you know, he came, you know, for Israel, you know, to save them. But, you know, in the latter part, they rejected him. So that allowed for other people, you know, or the Gentiles, as they say, you know, people are not Jewish people, you know, to get in on the blessings, you know. But anyway, you know, the biggest thing, I often think about the lady, you know, who had an issue of blood, you know, for like 12 years, you know, she had to press her way through the crowd, you know, she had faith, put it that way, you know, that if she would have just touched the hem with his garment, she would have been healed. And, you know, her actions and her pressing her way through multitude of people, you know, she got what she got from the Lord, you know. And another person, you know, things like that, you know. I think about the 10 lepers, you know, the Samaritan, you know, Jesus kind of pointed him out, you know, and he one of the household of Israel, you know, and then supposed to get the blessings, but he got it, you know, and also he was saved, you know, because of his faith. But these people, you know, they worked, you know, they came to him, Jesus, you know, made their way to get to him, you know, to get what they want. And also, yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody heard about the one, you know, the daughter, you know, the lady whose daughter was grievously vexed, you know, as to say with a devil, you know, and Jesus called her a dog, you know. I'm pretty sure y'all heard it. Some things on it, I'll put it in the link, you know, but how Jesus responded, saying it's not meant to take the children's bread and to give it to dogs. In other words, you know, then she said, truth, Lord, but the dogs eat the crumbs that fall from their master's tables, you know. And Jesus, you know, her night being persistent, you know, and doing something, you know, she worshiped him, you know, and things like that. You know, she just didn't give up, you know, she kept working. Cause she wanted relief from her for her daughter, you know, and she got what she wanted, you know, got her miracle. So, however, you know, miracles just don't come by just out of the blue. They come from work and faith, you know. I kind of had that, like I said, I wanted to put that out there. You know, miracles come from work and faith, work and faith. You know, even Bible say, you know, faith without works is dead. So you got to have work and faith, you know, doing something, you know, to get a miracle. You know, it's just not going to come out the blue. You know, you got to work for it. But anyway, man, that was on my mind, man. Miracles come from work and faith, you know. You know, they just not some look happening. Look at this happen. It come from persistence and work, like doctors, you know what I'm saying? We say we got to look for a miracle after they ain't did all what they can do, you know. They ain't did all what signs and everything they ain't learned to do for somebody, you know. They say you gotta look for a miracle, you know, and just sometimes they get that miracle, you know. Kind of think about, you know, you hear a lot of people be saying, like, you know, even big stars, you know, you hear their stories, you know, and a lot of people say they, man, yeah, probably a miracle they came from that, you know, because of how their environment probably was, or things like that, you know, tough parts of, you know, they whatever they lived at, you know, people say it was a miracle that person came out of there. You know, a lot of from it just not normal. You know, it's what they call it, like I say, a miracle. You know, because you know some neighborhoods are so rough, and you wonder how that person just made it out. You know what I'm saying? But and the biggest part of it, you hear a lot of big people say, you know, is they stayed working, you know, and kept their mind focused on the goal of not becoming a product of their environment. Even me, you know, I'm pretty much grew up in a single parent home, you know, after my parents divorced and everything, you know, for a while, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, you get a lot of stories about me, my kind, you know, or people like me, you know, not mounting much to anything, man, you know. And a lot of people probably say I'm a miracle, you know what I'm saying? But like I say, I had a mindset, you know, I want it better, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna be in and out of prisons and things like that. Just my mindset, you know, I work towards that, you know. Anyway, like I say, man, you know what I'm saying? You know, that phrase, you know, like I say, it must have been a miracle. Like I say, miracles just don't, like, no, not look. You know, it come from, like I say, work and, you know, and drive, you know, to be different. You know, to get something done, you know. Anyway, man, that's why I wanted to put out there, you know, miracles come from work and faith of an individual or people. You know, it's also another one, another scripture, you know, talk about a man, you know, he was lame, but the faith of his friends and the work of his friends, you know, they broke up the roof and put him down through there. And it said, the scriptures passage say, when Jesus saw their faith, you know, he healed a person, healed a man, you know, and he said, no, he took up his bed and went, you know. But it when it came from nothing, you know, it came from work of them, their faith, and you know what I'm saying, for him to get healed, you know, at work had to be done, you know, they couldn't get in the regular way, but they did thought of other ways to do something, you know, she just didn't give up. So, you know, miracle, miracles, you know, that's where it comes from, work and faith, you know. Anyway, man, I'm gonna keep going on, you know. But anyway, man, y'all be safe as always, you know, and like I say, man, be safe and always stay thankful for everything. Till next time, I'll see y'all the next go round. Peace out.